All right, so this is my Smith Wesson Model 327 M&P R8. 8-shot 357 Magnum.
Awesome. Okay, well, Steven is about to shoot a Smith & Wesson Model 28-2, meaning it was built in the late 60s or early 70s. It is a highway patrolman, and is one of the old ones with the recessed cylinder and pin barrel. So, let's see what it does. Come on, Steven, rip it off!